Good evening and welcome to Center Stage, the show about Broadway's life on the page. Standing in for your host, I'm Timmie Callais, here to help make the most of this hot summer's day. Do not be alarmed, this will all be in rhyme, a friendly reminder of wintry times. We'll drift to a comfortable climate with no blistering heat, just the cold winter snow. So turn up the AC and put on a smile, and let's all stay cool on this night for a while. Tear out the fleece blankets and make a warm drink, and picture a tree with lights that all twink. And under the tree lie presents galore. Some might be handmade, some bought from the store. Ma's in the kitchen with a roux just right, while a soft hint of sleigh bells do dance on the night. Now join me as we skip over 150 days. It's Christmas in July, tonight on Center Stage.
Out the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking, I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry. So climb down the chimney, put up the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough. For I've grown a little leaner, grown a little colder, grown a little sadder, grown a little older, and I need a little angel sitting on my shoulder. Need a little Christmas now. Haul out the holly, haven't I taught you well to live each living day?
Fill up the stocking,
but Eddie May,
it's 1 week past Thanksgiving Day now.
But we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute.
It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry.
So climb down the chimney, it's been a long time since I've got good neighbor.
Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that bayberry bough. For we need a little music, need a little laughter, need a little singing, ringing through the rocker, and we need a little stuffy, happy ever after, need a little Christmas now.
That was Angela Lansbury in the Broadway hit Mame, with a Tony for playing the role with that name. It opened at the Winter Garden, 66 was the stamp, and later it moved to the Broadway to camp. Jerry Herman, composer, tried to get Judy Garland, but that was just after he tried Mary Martin. But lucky for us, Lansbury got her true wish, and mine is to bring you more Broadway Christmas. We mentioned her name. Let's hear from her voice. She tells us that Christmas spirit's a choice, although Ralph Blaine and also Hugh Martin had a different idea for how the song started. with lyrics warning of trouble ahead and how by next Christmas you could be dead. The star thought the lyrics were just too depressing, and Christmas time was not for the stressing. So here she is, the new lyrics to A Simple Wish from Her to You, from 1944, a classic through and through we. Here's Judy Garland from Meet Me in St. Louis.
Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Once again, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Judy Garland was right, those are nicer words, but some folks might say that nice stuff's for the birds. For many, this day is filled with despair, reminding them cruelly of what is not there. Mark Schoenfeld and friend Barry McPherson have written a show about homeless persons and one girl with talent. Brooklyn, they call, who sings straight from convent to Carnegie Hall. Not to depress, here's her mother and father just before orphaning their young baby daughter. See, not everyone has the spirit hooked in, as next we hear claimed by the cast of Brooklyn.
People out there giving, celebration in the air. Midnight bells are ringing, it's snowing everywhere.
Do you think it's snowing where Daddy is?
Everyone's with someone. But for you and I couldn't wait for Christmas. Now Christmas makes me cry.
But far from Paris, in the land of the free and the home of the brave, another voice cries out.
Santa Claus is just a man. wearing funny clothes. Rudolph's just a song somebody has composed. People are a caroling, but I won't even try. I used to sing at Christmas, now Christmas makes me cry. 'Cause everyone's with someone who they love.
Someone, but for you and I used to laugh at Christmas. Now Christmas makes me cry.
Madame and Monsieur, Le Grand Jeté is proud to present the Parisian butterfly in her tour de force, the unfinished lullaby.
Oh,
the only prop on stage, a hangman's noose. Placing the coarse rope around her neck, she would ascend to unknown heights. Suddenly, she would drop from the rafters, swaying and dance at the end of a noose, then floating to the stage like a summer butterfly. Audiences would cheer, bravo, magnifique.
Bravo, magnifique!
But all that love and adulation could not fill the hole in Faith's young soul. A soul left empty by Taylor Collins.
I used to laugh at Christmas. Now Christmas makes me cry.
So, on a cold, snowy Christmas night, Faith, the Parisian butterfly, ended her dance.
Mommy?
In death.
Next up on the list of Christmas gone wrong, three stories of Christmas gone wrong in a song. First, Princess Fiona and an ogre named Shrek argue about whose life was more wrecked. They both lived alone, but in different ways, but neither got presents upon Christmas Day. Then way down in Texas, these girls need a chance as they lose their careers and their home on the ranch. No worries, their Christmas is not with your spouse, but dreams still exist at Miss Mona's whorehouse. And then to a group with the Big Apple Blues. And you might be too if you stood in their shoes. So cold, sick, and hungry, they really must vent when you're dying on Christmas with no money for rent. The Scrooges and Grinches will laugh in their face, but Christmas must be about kindness and grace. They all three on Broadway had major success. Let's hear them all celebrate Christmas their best.
There are things you don't know, you know, about me, about how rough I had it.
What, in that cushy tower of yours?
Cushy? Are you kidding? I had nothing in that tower, fighting boredom by the hour. Princess lonely, walking circles, I had only bare essentials, army cot, a hot plate and a chamber pot. And every morning I would boil it. No choice, I had no toilet. Just a view of devastation, out one window, isolation in my bedroom and very little headroom. 20 years I sat and waited. I'm very dedicated. On the walls the days were added. Luckily those walls were padded. So I think I got you beat. I think I got you.
Think so? That was a sad story, but I've heard better. I'm just saying, A for effort, thanks for playing. Sad to see a princess suffer. but I had it rougher. Like that time a mob with torches burned my britches, see the scorches. You're just whiny. I had a flaming hiney. As I fled, I had to wonder if I were torn asunder. Would an ogre go to heaven? Did I mention I was seven? So I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat. Yeah, 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 yeah. I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat. No Christmas cards.
And every day
was hell on Earth Day.
Okay, top this. I missed my prom.
My dad and mom sent me away. It was my birthday.
I was sent away on Christmas Eve.
Oh, well, better out than in, I always say. Oh, oh, oh.
Maybe
so. Maybe I'll just lie low. Maybe I'll hit the bars. Maybe I'll count the stars until the dawn.
Me, I will go on.
Maybe I'll settle down.
Maybe I'll just leave town. Maybe I'll have some fun.
Maybe I'll meet someone and make him mine. Me, I'll be just fine.
Candy, Lord, it's like a hard candy Christmas. I'm barely getting through tomorrow. Still, I can't let sorrow bring me way down. I'll be fine. Candy, Lord, it's like a hard candy Christmas. I'm barely getting through tomorrow. Still, I can't let sorrow bring me way down. I'll be fine. Candy, Lord, it's like a hard candy Christmas. I'm barely getting through tomorrow. Still, I can't let sorrow bring me way down. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Christmas bells are ringing. Christmas bells are ringing. Christmas bells are singing on TV.
Honest living, honest living, honest living, honest living.
Can't you spare a dime or two? Here before the great love God's living,
honest living.
You'll be merry, I'll be merry, though merry ain't in my vocabulary. No sleigh bells, no Santa Claus, no Yule log, no tinsel, no holly, no hearth, no
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
No one's buying, feel like crying.
No room at the Holiday Inn, oh no. And it's beginning to snow.
How about a fur in perfect shape, owned by an MBA from uptown? I got a tweed broken in by a greedy
have to do this.
Hush your mouth, it's Christmas.
I do not deserve you, angel. Give
wait,
all you do.
What's on the floor?
Give
let's see some more
to show.
No, 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 no,
how you've touched me.
Kiss me, it's beginning to snow.
She said, would you light my candle? And she put on a pouch, and she wanted you to take her out tonight.
Right.
She got you out.
She was more than okay, but I pushed her away. It was bad, I got mad, and I had to get her out of my sight.
Why said she was sweet?
Just get fat if the one dice left when you're dead meat. There, that's her.
Maureen?
Me.
Whoa.
I should go. Hey, it's beginning to snow.
Christmas.
Follow the man with his pockets full of the jam. Follow the man, help me out, Daddy, if you can. Got any D-man?
I'm cool.
Got any C-man?
I'm cool.
Got any X, any smack, any horse, any jookie, boogie, boy, any blow?
Hey.
Hey.
I just wanna say I'm sorry for the way.
Forget it.
I blew up. Can I make it up to you?
How?
Dinner party?
That'll do.
Hey, lover boy, cutie pie. You steal my client, you die.
You didn't miss me, you won't miss her.
Way to the stage.
So
a friendly reminder, in case you feel fright, you have not missed 152 nights. It's Christmas in July here on Center Stage, thinking cooler through music on hot summer days. My name is Tim, filling in for host Brian. I know I'm no match, but I'm certainly trying. This year makes 13 with his knowledge of shows. Center Stage is a true gift. I hope that he knows. Now onward we journey through the Christmassy fun. Let's bring back the spirit with a classical one. When doubting that jolly old Saint Nick is real, one little New Yorker makes us all feel the miracle of Christmas through the love of the Claus. How all are deserving, no matter their flaws. Sip cocoa to Meredith Wilson's warm beat. Here's love from Miracle on 34th Street.
Pine cones and holly berries, popcorn for you, apples for me, red striped candy, nutcracker handy, kettle a bubbling, holiday tea, snow clouds hang low and threatening, maybe it won't, praying it may, the brightest fireplace glows in every face, waiting for Christmas Day. There'll be walk around songs and talk around songs, songs of the inn and stable. There'll be morning time songs and evening time songs and grace at every table. Jingle bells will jingle all the way, all day.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Popcorn for you,
apples for me.
There's a tree
red striped candy, nutcracker handy,
kettle
a bubbling, holiday tea.
It's the
snow clouds and rain threatening. Maybe it won't. Claim it, pay the brightest fireplace. Holes in every face, waiting for Christmas Day. Waiting for Christmas Day.
When films are adapted like 34th Street, it's special when they bring a holiday treat. And there's nothing that better will gain the applause like films brought to stages about Santa Claus. So put out the carrots, your cookies and milk, and try to hide that holiday guilt. He's making his list and checking it twice and coming to town through your listening device. Next up, undeniably, you'll know this one. The one with that Red Ryder BB gun. I gotta go wee wee and ho ho ho. Even Fragile is in this show. With music and lyrics by Pasek and Paul, we'll go on that infamous trip to the mall. We'll climb to the top where we'll each earn our glory up on Santa's lap from A Christmas Story. Big Ulan and Skylar are next on the bill from a film we all love starring Will Ferrell. One Christmas Eve night, behind Santa's back, a curious orphan climbed into his sack. Then to the North Pole he rode in his sleigh, raised by the elves. But then one day he suddenly realized this life he's assuming, it simply can't fit, because he is human. So off to New York to locate his dad, whose spirit is low and manners are bad. Despite all the odds, Buddy's spreading the spirit, like singing real loudly for all to hear it. We'll listen as two take their cue from that guy to muster the spirit so Santa can fly. They sing in the street to believe in yourself, but also in Santa and his musical elf.
You say, kid, don't got all day, kid. Ending my shift, just tell me the gift that you really want this year. Whisper it in my ear. All kinds of toys, kid.
I want a Shirley Temple doll.
That's not for boys, kid.
Me, Santa.
Oh, living that live, since when do I give a crap?
Yeah.
Down you go. Up on Santa's lap, little Nancy wants a new toy train.
Woo-hoo!
Little Nancy's driving me insane. Ain't that a lovely Christmas, Mom? I hate my job. Hey, up on Santa's lap, baby's gotta pay me overtime for the little freaks who come to climb on Santa's lap.
I like Santa.
You? He's a wet one. Just get him off of me and get me a towel.
What will I tell him? Can't wait to smell him.
What is he like? I want a new bike, but how should I ask for it?
Could you move up a bit?
What is he thinking? What is he drinking?
Merry Christmas.
After 2 eons and 59 minutes, the Parker boys were next in line to climb Mount Olympus.
Up on Santa's lap!
Ah!
Listen, Santa's got a lot to do.
Santa's not about to
for you.
Up on Santa's lap!
What's your name, little boy?
Hurry up, kid.
Nearly nine. The store's closing.
What do you want for Christmas?
My mind had gone blank. I was blowing it, blowing it!
How about a nice football?
No, no! I want an official red butter carbine action tortoise shot range model air rifle!
You'll shoot your eye out, kid.
Come on, Santa's lap!
Sorry, kids, that's all the time we've got!
'Cause you only ever get one shot!
You go. Mom? Mom? Mom?
What?
Mom? Mom!
I saw a tiny sleigh make its tiny way right across the sky. There wasn't time to think, there wasn't time to blink before it zoomed right by. And everything I knew, and everything that you knew too was absolutely now untrue, because without a doubt there is a Santa Claus.
Oh my God!
I just saw him too, yet my whole life through he seemed fake to me. Couldn't Santa see what a fantasy he appeared to be. And everything I thought is tangled up in one big knot. The world out there has clearly got its flaws if they can't say there is a Santa Claus.
And Rudolph's nose really glows and guides him through the night.
The beard like snow, the ho, ho, ho.
I told you I was right.
And does this mean that Easter eggs are hidden by a rabbit? I just love that I've been hocus pocus. And does this mean there's any truth to a fairy who might buy your tooth?
Come on, Mother, let's stay focused.
It's just a piece of fate, or keep your head on straight when fairy tales come true. Though I can't complain, 'cause if I'm insane, that means you are too.
So why don't we make a pact, a solemn pledge to be exact, that Santa's real, in fact, he always was. I know I've had my doubts before, but now there's proof I can't ignore. So I deny it anymore. There is a Santa Claus.
And speaking of movies, these come from our stages and somehow found Christmas attached through the ages. It must be they fit in the Christmassy mold with brown paper packages and not growing old. You know the composers, so just sing along. Two favorites, each now a Christmas song. We'll hear from two tunes by the great Mary Martin, each time with kids. Now your spirit will hearten. The Sound of Music, My Favorite Things, then Peter Pan won't grow up, so he sings.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings, these are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with wool on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dawn bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
When the dawn bites,
when the bee stings,
when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
Are you ready for today's lesson?
Yes, Peter.
And listen to your teacher. Repeat after me. I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
I don't want to go to school.
I don't want to go to school.
Just to learn to be a parrot.
Just to learn to be a parrot.
And recite a silly rule.
And recite a silly rule.
If growing up means it would be beneath my dignity to climb a tree,
I'll never grow up, never grow up, never grow up.
Not me.
Not I.
Not me.
Not me.
I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
I don't want to wear a tie.
I don't want to wear a tie.
And a serious expression.
And a serious expression.
In the middle of July.
In the middle of July.
And if it means I must prepare to shoulder burdens with a worried air,
I'll never grow up, never grow up, never grow up.
Not me.
Not I.
Not me.
So there. Never gonna be a man.
I won't.
Like to see somebody try
and make me.
Anyone who wants to try and make me turn into a man. Catch me if you can. I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
Not a penny will I pinch.
Not a penny will I pinch.
I will never grow a mustache.
I will never grow a mustache.
A reflection of an inch.
A reflection of an inch.
'Cause growing up is awfuler than all the awful things that ever were.
I'll never grow up, never grow up, never grow up.
No, sir.
Not I.
Not me.
So there.
I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
I will never even try.
I will never even try.
I will do what Peter tells me.
I will do what Peter tells me.
And I'll never ask him why.
And I'll never ask him why.
We won't grow up.
We won't grow up.
We will never grow a day.
We will never grow a day.
And if someone tries to make us.
And if someone tries to make us.
We will simply run away.
We will simply run away.
I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
No, I promise that I won't.
No, I promise that I won't.
I will stay a boy forever.
I will stay a boy forever.
And be banished if I don't.
And be banished if I don't.
And Neverland will always be
never grow up, never grow up, never grow up.
Not me.
We'll turn our attention to Charnin and Strauss, that red-headed orphan in a billionaire's house. At the end of this show, there's a lesser-known song. It was cut from the film for being too long, but FDR sings, making everyone see a new deal for Christmas from the classic Annie. Music by Bacharach, with Hal David's words, with a promising music for Neil Simon nerds. Promises, Promises makes you laugh hearty, especially here at their Christmas party. So get out your eggnog as we welcome in rhyme, 'cause next it's Turkey Lurkey Christmas time.
I know the depression's depressing.
The carols are stealed, the stores are filled,
and windows are minus their dressing.
The children don't grin, the Santas are thin.
And I've heard a terrible rumor, no goodwill, no cheer, but we'll get a new deal for Christmas this year. And all through the land, folks are bawling.
And filled with despair, 'cause coverings are bare.
But Santa's got brand new assistants. There's nothing to fear. They're bringing a new deal for Christmas this year.
On Holly and Perkins! On Icky's Wallace! On Morgenthau Cummings!
Fill a pocket!
Fill every city up,
cheer every giddy up,
fill every pocket with
And lastly, we'll end with a song by the Reels. It's certain to give you the holiday feels. While based on Arnold Lobel's loving tale, A Year with Frog and Toad cannot fail. This whimsical story has vaudeville and charm as they jazz through the seasons while linked arm in arm. We'll end with this song. It's appropriate, too. Merry Almost Christmas from Broadway to you.
Felt as though there'd be no Christmas, even though it's Christmas Eve. No, it wouldn't feel like Christmas, not without you, I believe. Christmas wouldn't come without you, only winter's cold I fear. But it really feels like Christmas now that you are here. Sure, it's cold, but we've hot chocolate and a fire burning away.
By the fire, see the clock lit. Now it's almost Christmas Day. Merry almost Christmas. Happy that you're here. Merry almost Christmas. Happy almost New Year. Christmas feels like Christmas now that you are here. Merry almost Christmas. Happy almost New Year.
I could not imagine Christmas. Couldn't do it if I tried. No, I can't imagine Christmas, not without you at my side. I'll be with you every Christmas. We both know that's understood. Many, many nights like this one, if we're lucky, knock on wood.
Sure, it's cold, but we've hot chocolate and a fire burning away. By the fire, see the clock lit. Now it's almost Christmas Day.
Merry almost Christmas. Happy that you're here. Merry almost Christmas. Happy almost New Year. Christmas feels like Christmas now that we are here.
Merry Christmas, Frog.
Merry Christmas, Toad.
Happy almost New Year.
Well, there you are. Christmas in July. Just like the real day, that time sure did fly. I hope you've enjoyed celebrating this day just a tad early from good old Broadway. I thank you for humoring this holiday gem. And join us next week back at 8 p.m. when Brian returns and we're back in reality here on WRKF 89.3. He'll talk about musicals, all about the me. Songs from Broadway on ego and blunt vanity. I'm Timothy Callais, and I've had a ball. This has been Center Stage. Merry Christmas to all.